know, the part of Saul's story that I struggle with the most is when God takes his spirit away from Saul. And then, further, God gives him this unruly spirit, a bad spirit. I feel as though I can relate to Saul, and that scares me. I mean, Saul knows he's been chosen by God. He had that confirmed in miraculous ways, but still, Saul is arrogant, tyrannical, and foolish. So, in response, does God take his spirit away from Saul because